Morocco, a country that currently imports 90% of its energy supplies. But thanks to one company and its partners, that could soon change. The formations that make Algeria rich in gas reserves may now also benefit Morocco.
Sound Energy is a European and African onshore gas explorer. The beauty of Morocco is we're essentially drilling Algerian geology, which is well understood, but in a much more fiscally attractive regime.
The Tanjora play is very interesting. The source of the hydrocarbons is the Paleozoic marine and deltaic mudstones. Gas has migrated up into the Targhee reservoir, a very consistent thickness of about 100 meters. The gas in that reservoir is trapped beneath a very thick 1,000 meters salt layer, so the best steel you can imagine. And the trap itself is two faults bounding high, very simple.
Although wells have been drilled here before, they were considered unsuccessful. Sound Energy decided to revisit the available seismic data.
With one well, we felt we could unlock, in a way previous operators haven't, the abilities of the Targhee reservoir.
We chose the T6 location because it was a very well-defined high. The well itself is vertical well, down to about 3,000-ish meters. But what we found in the well was there were natural fractures within the sandstone. We then mechanically stimulated that reservoir, and we were able to produce at over 15 million scf a day. That's a world-class well. So what you would like to do is to maximize the amount of reservoir you actually penetrate. So hence T7 is a horizontal well through the lowermost and best part of the Targhee reservoir.
All of our activity so far has been hinged around the Targhee. Now, a little bit deeper than that is the Paleozoic reservoir, which is actually the largest producer in Algeria, and we still haven't yet drilled that. So there's huge potential and running room here. That's why we came into this asset.
Another advantage of Tanjora is its proximity to Algeria's main export pipeline to southern Europe, providing access to users and markets. There is still much to prove. So well number 8 is planned for 2017. But the signs are positive for Morocco.
The beauty of Tanjora is it will be the first material production in country of gas. We could even be looking at Morocco becoming for the first time an exporter of molecules. So that's huge for the domestic economy.